Hello friends, my name is Dr. Thakur. First of all, thank you all for subscribing my channel. Today, I brought you a discussion about Lycopodium constitution. As we know, ignatia is called as the remedy with great contradictory symptoms. The same is true about Lycopodium when it comes to compensation. In my clinic, I repeatedly observed that Lycopodium personalities or constitutional intentionally compensate their symptoms and hide the actual feeling, but there are also miasmatic modulations in Lycopodium. So during case taking, we should be keen enough to observe what are the miasmatic modulations in the Lycopodium and what are the compensations. For miasmatic modulation, I'll give an example. Like symptoms, irritability, anger and rage. In all these three rubrics, Lycopodium stands in high grades, but it represents different miasms. Irritability, it is psoric, anger is psychotic and rage is syphilitic. So that's why we call Lycopodium as trimiasmatic medicine. These miasmatic modulations are actual representation of the condition of the patient in which he is, and during case taking we will get another symptoms which are in line of the same miasm which is given previously. But in compensation, what happens, patient actually fake the symptom or hide the symptoms from the physician. They intentionally give the symptoms which are not true but which seems right to the patient. It might be done due to varied reasons. Patient may compensate or hide the symptoms because he is ashamed of it, or maybe he is ostentating the symptoms. I will give you some examples what I observed in my clinic during case taking, how the patient compensate their original symptoms and present what are not actual symptoms, or they fake it, or they try to manipulate the symptoms and present it to the physician. For example, if a patient is having sexual weakness, he compensates the symptom and actually represent it as another story. Like, patient may boast about his sexual capacity, and they generally speak, and in spite of saying that they are having sexual weakness, they create various stories about their sexual achievements, and they talk lascivious, and we get rubrics like lascivious, character lack of. Sometimes they compensate it by doing excessive sex, and we get the rubric libertinism. Or they may compensate the sexual weakness by living hippie lifestyle, and maybe they can land into the state of religious aversion to women, and as they have sexual weakness, they represent it as a religious aversion to the other sex or to the women. This is how they compensate sexual weaknesses. Another example of compensation is seen in physical weakness. The Lycopodium patients are physically weak generally, and they compensate their symptom by going to gym, and they exercise a lot. They want to swell their muscles. They work hard in gym. They take medicines which boost muscles, or they have a strict diet for physical fitness. The another way to compensate about their physical weaknesses is to boast about their fitnesses, physical fitnesses, although they are not having them. So they boast that they are very fit, but actually there is not the same condition in their life. A third point, they can compensate their physical weaknesses by ridiculing the people who are physically fit. So this is how they compensate every time. Let me tell you another example of compensation in Lycopodium patient. Lycopodium patients are intelligent, but not like sulfurs. Sulfurs are true genius people, but Lycopodium wants to be considered intelligent, and that's why they keep on theorizing. Although they are not intelligent enough, they keep on studying, keep on studying, keep on theorizing, and they try to show that they are intelligent enough. The other way of compensating weakness of intelligence is that they leave study and they invalidate the people who study a lot, and they frequently produce the examples of people who have not studied but got success in their life. So this is how they try to give reason about every their weaknesses or every their timid aspect. In relationship, we can see that they don't want responsibility, but they can't openly speak it up that they don't want responsibilities in relationship. So what they do, they compensate this lack of responsibility or fear of responsibility in something else. Most of the time they try to postpone their marriages because it comes with responsibility. They always show that they are very busy in their career or their business or in studies and something like that, because they don't want responsibility of a wife and they postpone marriages, and hence we get delayed marriages in Lycopodium constitutions. Or the another way of compensating this lack of responsibility or fear of responsibility is that they don't marry at all, and they name it as religious aversion to the marriage. The another thing I have observed during case taking of Lycopodium constitution is that they are actually cowardice, or they are lacking too much confidence in their constitution. And what happens, they don't want anybody else should know that he is not having enough confidence for doing anything. And what they do, they compensate this lack of confidence or cowardice. Now, how they compensate these things? They try to boast about their confidence and their achievements by having more confidence in them. They use powerful bikes or powerful vehicles. They do rash drivings to show that how confident they are. But inside there is underlying fear. Another way of compensating this cowardice is that they try to show that they are actually dictatorial. When at workplace they dictate, or at family they try to dictate others. They try to show that they are very strict and they are very confident. Still another way of compensating this lack of confidence is that they are like lion at home and a goat at workplace. Means whenever they are at home, they are the boss and they be like that, very strong, strict, dictatorial, haughty. And whenever he comes in contact with seniors at workplace, he becomes very subdued and very polite. Means he desires flattery at home and becomes flatterer when he is outside. So friend, these are just examples which can give you a hint about Lycopodium constitution. The patient may come with varied or any type of compensation. So you have to observe very clearly either the symptoms are miasmatic modulations or the symptoms are of compensation, so that you can choose a right remedy. Thanks for watching. We will bring more videos on homeopathy subjects. Thanks, and please subscribe the channel. Thank you.